going to be a really amazing show, hopefully an amazing story that makes you think of family, of the time you spend with each other, and just how to cherish that time and heal together. And I hope I told it in a way that touches all of your hearts. And the actors as well are really excited to perform for you tonight an original musical by Eliza and Mario, wherever you are.
Thank you. trolley?
Oh, over there, the farmer. Careful, it alternates the orange light.
Rosso!
Sorry, it's just that. Never mind.
Girl, no vas a creer lo que me dio ese pendejo!
Oh, no. Sorry.
Don't be sorry. Be careful.
Hey, little mama, how you doing?
And I'm not the one anymore. Trolley back to San Isidro, please, sir. Don't stand near the door, sir. Maybe come out there. Yes, you, piano cart. Yes. Oh!
Hello, is this the Avila household? Please tell me this.
Oh,
Hey! Nobody's home! Leave!
Wait a second, who's talking? Can you please open the door, maybe, possibly?
Go build your brewery somewhere else!
That's kind of weird, the door's open.
Alma? Jose?
How does she know us?
Who are you? Answer carefully.
Samantha...
Who, Dad?
How about you meet? We are your mom's sister.
No, Mom. Yes, Mommy.
Mama, say Mama,
stop.
Stop.
I took 2 years of Spanish in high school. That counts?
No.
How can you prove your feelings?
Oh, a little something to show you.
An essay prompt for an internship.
Whoa.
They look the same.
Well, they're twins, so.
Say again.
So let's try this again. Sam here.
I'll say Aguilar. Big G as a lady's calling.
Alma Aguilar, don't believe anything Jose says, like ever.
This is Tidal Abed. How come we don't know anything about him?
Oh, well, I don't really know about him.
UCSD students. I myself was a UCSD student not that long ago. Go Tritons!
Go Tritons!
Go Tritons!
I'm going to run all my father's local establishments since I'm taking over. I'm going to run things a little differently.
Can we unionize?
Shh! Also, if you haven't heard, I'm offering several internship positions for students from UCSD. Any of you who are students are eligible to apply. However, being the grandson of a successful immigrant, I'm looking to diversify my staff with people from underprivileged backgrounds.
I'm someone from an underprivileged background.
Ideally, somebody who wants to open their own business someday.
I want to open up my own business someday.
For $16 an hour.
$16 an hour? Shit, I'm gonna have to change majors. I'm done with this theater shit.
Find that application on our company's website, along with the 500-word essay prompt that you need to write for the position.
500 words?
I don't know about that. Yes, well, thank you for visiting. Please come again anytime, really. Yes, yes. What a man.
Is that chorizo in the fridge? I don't know.
Oh. Oh. Stop again!
Baguettes.
The bundles. Hurry up. Daydreaming and take out the